Julio Cesar. Some of the red. I watch him many times. But this is the stuff that I've been dreaming about since I was a kid. And now for it actually to be happening is something that's making me more hungrier than I've ever been. You know, I'm looking forward to getting back in that plane, back to New York to get into the gym and start getting really tougher and angrier to fight Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. I think the stage is set for the victor to go on and hopefully achieve the dreams I'm sure that both of us have, which is fighting for a world title. I'm very comfortable. It's nice to be in this setting. I think everything here has been tremendous. This is the stuff that I've watched the legends do when I was growing up. And finally, I love living the dream.